Hi, I'm Petra Hilleberg. I am here with our longtime friend and partner, Jake La from DAC Poles.
Hello, my name is Jake La from DAC.
So we've worked with you for, I don't know, what did we say, since 1994?
98.
Okay. Yeah. And so you've been supplying our poles, so basically the skeleton of our tents, since 98. How does one get into making tent poles?
I had a chance to get into the high-strength aluminum manufacturing, and then tent pole was one of the perfect applications for that.
Yeah. The poles are obviously, like I said, it's an integral part of the tent. If it's not held up by a good pole, then it doesn't work. So we obviously think that your poles are by far the best on the market, and they've proven themselves over and over. What do you think makes your poles so special or so extra good?
I think one of the first thing is that we aimed to be the best from the beginning. We looked into tent all the time. Yeah. So what kind of characteristics are needed to be a good tent pole? So we kept studying, improve it, and that's what we do, yeah.
You really early on started making a greener anodization process and a greener choice. You want to talk a little bit about that, how you came into that, and what you're doing for that?
Yeah, first I started to plant apple trees at the factory by the time when you build the first building, because people need green. Yeah. We need to look at green colors and the green environment. And that naturally led into what needed to be done in order to harm less to the Mother Nature.
Right.
And yeah, one of the big thing was the anodization. For high strength aluminum, we need to do anodization. In order to anodize high-strength aluminum, we have to remove the high-temperature oxidation film. And the only possible way you can do is to mix phosphoric acid and nitric acid, boil them, and put the aluminum tube there to remove those strong film. And then yellow fume coming out of the tank, and it is almost like a tear gas. Yeah, so I've been thinking over and over, is there a way to eliminate that process? How to remove that thick layer of oxidation film without using that toxic chemical? Yeah. It took 8 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. To draw the conclusion and finally apply to all of our process.
Yeah. And you know, we and everyone really appreciate that you put that much time and money and effort into to doing that, because that obviously makes a big difference for environment and for your people. So that's amazing.
Yeah, that is mainly for our people.
Yeah.
When we started, yeah. And I'm so lucky that we draw a conclusion, because during the process I had so much doubt that we may end up failing,
right?
Yeah, because there is no guarantee that we can be successful.
Yeah. I don't know that that was really luck. I think that was hard work.
Yeah, but it doesn't necessarily bring the good result, no right. matter how hard we try.
Yeah.
I failed 1,000 times.
Yeah, but you kept going with it, which is amazing, which speaks to your perseverance.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much.
And then you also have a big testing facility, a lab, where you also build a lot of tents for other manufacturers. Not for us, but for others.
For others, yes. Yeah.
I mean, some of the, a lot of the innovations that you see on other tents on the market are actually all done by you, which not a lot of people know.
I wouldn't say all, but
I said a lot.
Some part of it, yes.
Humble, are we also? Yeah, so you more or less have a touching finger in very, very many tents from other manufacturers that you see on the market, right?
Yes, I worked for quite many tent makers, but not Hilleberg.
Right.
Yeah, I couldn't even dare to look at your tents because I respect your father, Bo Hilleberg, so much. I did most of my research in the lab, test it and get numbers and build machines.
Yes.
And your father get most of his experience through real camping outside.
Exactly.
Yeah, so when he and I talked, most of the time we get the same conclusion.
Yeah.
Just different approach.
Exactly.
Yeah. So.
I know there was a couple of times when Dad would come in and said, no. When the wind turns and this happens, it doesn't work like that when you're out in the storm.
Yeah, that one I couldn't argue,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So there are some...
It's a give and take.
Yeah, give and take.
Yeah.
I always appreciate that your father existed and he put so much effort and so many years to build the best possible tents on Earth. I would say so. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, I think so.
Yeah. So at least we agree on.
I think we have a few things that we agree on.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for everything you do and continuing to do. And we really, really appreciate the partnership. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Petra. It has been wonderful years.
Yes.
And I really believe that we will continue to have our friendship.
Yes, for sure.
Thank you.